36th floor.
Oh, Christopher, let's look at the bathroom.
Whoa, this is really... Ooh.
Yeah, Grandpa's car.
Woohoo!
Woo, zebra! Good zebra. Should we go take a bath for them and go eat?
No, just eat. Take a bath after. You're going to be smelly.
Moa! Signesina! Should we...
Ellis Island!
Oh, should we eat around here or should we go out?
It doesn't matter. Just see what. Let's see what's around. Ooh, you can do donuts up there. I see a lot of donuts.
I know.
Circles.
I'd like to get off, Daddy.
Yeah, you can take off your shoes, sister. Indoor bars and stuff inside Hilton and Hollywood.
Oh, right there.
Oh, no, there's a walkway down here. Well, your dad can go here. Then we can meet him down here.
Oh, hi. 32
minutes. Famous Las Vegas. All the lights.
Say hi.
Hi, sister. Hi, sister. Everybody just coming out, the little hotels. I just like the big sign. Woo! Police! Woohoo! Look at that bull up there, Adeline. We're just walking around. What can you do? Walk around, right? And gamble. And we saw this neat area. It smells like a swimming pool. Like I'm in a swimming pool. Sister, what's up? Go, sister, get up. Stand up. Touch the swimming pool water. She's so scared. You see her? She's like kind of further back.
Daddy, want to do a touchy-touchy? Don't touch
it. Oh, it's cold. Let's go on the other side. This is the other side. It looks exactly as I imagined. Oh, Christopher, your butt is showing. Pull up your pants. Oh, this is... It's a cool photo opportunity. New York, New York. Touch the fire. Hard Rock Cafe. Danny the alcoholic. That's right. Oh, look at the preview over there, you guys. We're missing that. It's so good on the other side, but this side's so much cleaner and nicer. Hey! Candy! Candy!
This is $20.
Cool. It's like a tornado. Look, the water is getting smaller, 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 smaller. What? I know. Look, this whirlwind down there. You teleport to the other side of the world. This one has soap. This one looks like it has soap as well. That one has bubbles coming out of it. This one looks like it's dried out. Go, jump in. Go to the other side of the world. Ooh, this one's like a perfect spiral. It's all very unique. This one is like getting bigger and smaller. This one's barely anything in there. That looks like the real looking hurricane. Tornado!
I want Chica! Whoa.
You can push. Double shot, baby. We're about to do that Grand Canyon Skywalk tour. Three adults, a military discount. The kids are free. I'm on age. Cut off age. About 200 and something. And this is supposed to be a bus that picks you up every 20 minutes. And it takes you to three different stops. Two of them have food. The Skywalk itself. It's probably in the back seat, Betty.
Come on, let's go. When we get over there, we don't have time. Come on.
Oh. Christopher! Let's just leave him here. Maybe they just opened, huh? Hopefully they just opened. This was like this. So the line is in the, it starts in the back. bit long.
We finally got on the bus.
Over an hour later.
Chris, can you fix her hair?
Oh, yeah.
Because it's
going to
be so windy up there.
You're
not
going to
have a chance.
Dicks hanging out of them are agave, what they make tequila with. Them big old birds are ravens. Those trees you saw planted on your way in by the gas station, pistachios and almonds. We do have smoking sections at each point. And they named it Eagle Point because of the big rock formation that looks like a giant eagle in the dip. Wings spread.
Oh, yeah.
You will get great pictures of that when you get off the bus. Pretty cool, yeah?
Yeah.
Carved that myself with my pocket knife.
Yeah.
Had to sharpen her up twice.
Okay, it's not as windy in here compared to the little terminal that we had earlier. Ooh, cool rocks, huh, sister? Whoa. Remember, hold my hand. Don't run around. Cool. Go to the main... No. Not the main terminal. One more stop. Then head back. To Viva Las Vegas! Dinosaur! Whoa, that's so almost flat. Up, remember the movie Up, Christopher? The balloon? But he wanted to go to Brazil, right?
Where are you gonna go, home?
Imperial Express. If you don't finish something, they bring it over to Imperial Express and you can purchase it. And Christopher, sister. And sister, oh, not yet, sister. Chantamate, Chandale, and Chan. Apologize, but plate number 3. That's a giant little crab. Clam. Sister's second soup. Yeah! Tofu. Cool. Sorry. Draft night here. Busy as heck. Hi, sister. Erin. Hi. Hi. Excalibur. D. think we'll end it here, right? Whoa, there's a lot of guys here. Luxor, or yeah. Hi! Sister! Sister! And Christopher wanted a pirate game. Shoot! Shoot!
It's not quite over yet!
Woohoo! Get horse! Get horse! Look what we got, you guys, when you grow older. Now you know where we got it. And Grandpa bought you this today, Christopher.